Though the basketball season may be over a month away, both the men's and women's basketball teams have been looking to November for months.
Belmont fans gathered in the Vince Gill Room as both basketball teams revealed their schedules in a release party on August 27th. Though men's head coach Casey Alexander faced different obstacles as a first-year coach than women's head coach Bart Brooks, both have similar goals: to play and beat the best teams possible.
The one thing you have to know first off about making schedules is everybody is looking out for themselves. You know, like that's a number one. And so if you're looking out for what's best for you and I'm looking out for what's best for me, sometimes it's hard to get a game schedule. And dates have to match up, you know, home and away things have to match up. It's really a very complicated process, especially when you throw the human element in there of some coaches just not wanting to play.
Alexander pulled together a schedule which includes superstar programs like Alabama, St. Louis, and Boston College.
As he enters his third year as Belmont's head coach, Brooks is no stranger to making tough schedules, but he may have built the toughest one yet for the Bruins. Brooks scheduled monster schools like UCF, Virginia Tech, and Marquette. But his biggest challenge this season may be preparing his team without the presence of 2019 OVC Female Athlete of the Year, Darby Maggard.
So our team is going to look different because they're going to be guarded differently. So we'll have some adjusting to do. We've got a good group of players who will fill in those positions. Jamelyn Kinney, a true sophomore from Van Buren, Arkansas, she's ready to take on that leadership role as a point guard. It's not going to look the same as Darby, but it doesn't mean it won't be as good if we get all the pieces around it in the right place.
For VNN, I'm Stephen Boero.